looks like we found a decent shard.
Let me get up in the mix.
To the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent.
Somebody, yeah, y'all end up yet?
Wake y'all asses up. It's Sunday.
ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent.
Gotta wait a long time to get this motherfucker, bro. Please. I'm about to be like, why do I have all this stuff? But I remembered I was gonna go do bunkers. Then I changed my mind. I was like, nah, I ain't doing that shit. Bunkers be like, the bunkers be trying to kill you. I mean, that's what they're supposed to do. But what I mean is, like, the NPCs will be like, no scoping your ass and shit, looking the opposite direction, just shooting. You just be like, how the hell? Oh Lord. Don't tell me. Don't know. $30K. I knew it was coming. Son of a bitch. Okay, this is how we're starting the day off. Thank you so much, Star Citizen. Venus, what up? Already had 130K. Can you believe that? I don't know what patch they put in this game. When was it, Thursday? Or Wednesday? I think it was Wednesday or Thursday. It was one of them days. Time's all messed up, but they made this thing substantially worse. Like, the patch they did after they tested, I think the patch after they tested Xenothreat again, that one was good. Good patch. This patch, bad patch. But we're here, suffering for you guys. Ugh. Not this shit again. No. No. PTU, why are you like this? Why are you like this, PTU? The PTU hates me so. Let's see what we can get. I'm gonna try to get on the EU server and see if that helps at all. And if this don't work, I guess I'll edit a video. Ah, fuck, I did it again. I keep going back into the USA server. I'm doing it to myself at this point. This is self-inflicted. Oh, what the fuck is this? What is this? Holy shit. Why am I in the roof? Dog. Dog. What is this? Are you kidding me? I'm inside the station. Canup would be proud. How do I spawn like this? Oh god. Alright. I have to remember to go into the freaking EU server next time. But you have to remember EU. Don't let me forget that. There's nobody watching. But I'm telling myself to not forget that. Go to EU. See if it's better.
hopefully this is better.
I don't have much expectation, but I can have the hope a little bit. Because, God, this has been rough. And it's, like, early. Like, here in the United States, well, I mean, not on the East Coast, but on the West Coast, like, it's early. You know what I mean? It's, like, Sunday, so a lot of people shouldn't really be playing the game right now unless they're like me. You know? But here we are. Suffering. Maybe I was going too fast. Maybe the trick is to go slow. Maybe if I crouch, the rubber band demons won't get me. If I duck walk, will work, but you gotta duck walk. If I go like this, the bucks can't see me. I'm just a small, inconspicuous star boy. I just don't want to get bugged back to my bed. And for now, this seems to be working. Ooh, piece of candy. No, don't touch it. It might be bugged.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
I just had a great idea for a thumbnail. I need to write it down before I forget. Oh, I forgot. I have to walk like this because I don't want to get flung back to my bed. I made a lot of progress to get this far. You guys have no idea what a journey this has been, and I just want to say thank you to the three viewers that are watching this right now, who are watching me make it to my ship after 15 minutes of trying. I'm here because of you guys. What is going on here? Yeah, so my... What?
Somebody help! These outlaws came out of nowhere and opened fire!
That was the longest lag delay in my life. What the hell? Okay, Star Citizen.
Takeoff complete.
You are clear to launch.
Ah! What happened? No! Jesus Christ. God, not this again.
Please, I'm under attack.
Well, I can get out of bed, so I don't know what to tell you, buddy. Trust me, I would love to help you. Trust me. What if I crawl? Bro, this is fucking ridiculous. Oh my goodness.
Feeling better? What better way to celebrate than with a frosty hydro frost from Kelto? The sweet, cool treat everyone loves.
I just don't want to get flung back to my bed. Head nurse to med station. They're onto my sneakwalking. Now I have to crawl. And if this don't work, then I'm just screwed.
Just a friendly reminder that no matter your health status, by being here, you're already taking an important step on the road to wellness.
This place is a fucking nightmare, lady. Okay?
This is a reminder that patients and guests are not allowed in the staff lounge.
Be sure to stop by our pharmacy to get the quality medicines that you need at a price.
I just want to get the fuck out of here. That's all I want.
Feel better, save.
That's literally all I want. I may not make it, bro. I'll catch the next one, though. I know you'll be in trouble again soon, so. Okay, we should be good now. Oh, are you crawling too? You look like a T-Rex. Hey, dude. Bro. Or chick, lady, thing, transgender person, ambiguous sexuality person with the gown, come back here. Hey, come back here. I want to talk to you. Stop running away from me. Hey. Hey, don't go back in there. You'll get stuck in the bed. Don't go back. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Whatever you do, don't do. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's dangerous. Why are you doing that? Oh my God. Put your clothes on. This is a family show. What are you doing? This is a family show. God, have some decency. Jesus Christ. You're a real heathen, you know that? So where are we going?
Insurance claim has been sent to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
They can't deal with you right now.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
I think this elevator is broken. Pretty sure it's this one. It's broken. Should use the next one. Can you hear me? Get a mic? Are you really a girl? Are you some dude? Oh! Dude, what happened? Oh, it went black, they got me. He faked me out. GG.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Please visit us again.
Hi, welcome. Good purchase.
get some hints eventually.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Your insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
There's somebody else here. I'm stuck on this thing. Finger three.
Please visit us again.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Get out of the hangar without exploding this time. That's the question.
You are clear to launch.
All right, let's see if we can get out of here without dying of death. Made it out, yes. Good sign. We're off to a good start, guys. 30 minutes in and we've made it out of the hangar.
Thank you, and please visit again. Thank you, and please visit again.
Prison.
The drive is now on.
He's in prison.
Quantum fuel is at 75%. Quantum drive is now off.
Quantum drive.
Hello, viewers. So we got some people popping in here now. God, my weapons are so low, or so slow.
Target destroyed.
Ooh, I desync though. As soon as I slow down and try to hit me with a missile, new flat model my ass. You guys gonna be eating alive on missiles in the new flight model.
Target destroyed.
So another goofy ass man is out here after me.
Destroyed.
Why did I do that? Messing up my whole escape angle. What up? That binge. Blah blah blah. You were saying, sir, you were gonna do what, sir? You did nothing. I'm doing good. I don't really want none today, y'all. I just wanted to go in here early this morning and just check this thing out to see if it was actually playable, and it's really not. If you go back and watch the beginning of the stream, it's hilarious. I had to, like, crouch walk to not get flung back to my bed on several occasions, and when that didn't work, I had to crawl. You obliged him. Oh, Benji, you'll be proud of me. A comment on one of Salt Mine's videos and told him that he whines too much. He didn't reply back. It's probably whining about it. Probably thinking to himself, who the fuck is this guy telling me I need to self-reflect? I know what Star Citizen needs. What else is new? I think from now on we're going to refer to him as Spicy Mike. It's his new name. Slow follow over here. Is that what you're having for dinner? If you're watching Spicy Mike, I love you. It's all love. You just want too much, you know? I feel like if I can target this thing, it should like let me mark it as found. Leveled out? I wouldn't say that. It's a bit weird. It's on rubber bands for sure. It's doing things like this. So I have a question for this new flight model. Okay. If I'm flying around regular just like this, right, do I have access to my flares or no? Or do I have to go into SCM mode to get my flares? Because in my mind, I think like if I have to slow down to like get my flares, and like what's the point of me having flares? Okay. I have to slow down to activate them. That feels counterproductive to me. Okay. Oh god, where's this thing at? People think this new flight mod is going to be great. I'm just like, bro, this thing is going to be like ass. Everyone's just going to get missile spammed. That's what the new flight model is going to be. Guarantee it. It's like, oh no, someone's gonna shoot me with missiles. Let me slow down so the missile can catch up to me.
Try and get away from this one.
Target destroyed.
thought it was going to take longer for them to be able to run away. God, give me my weapons. I thought it was going the other way. Shields hit. Why am I going so fast? We got a new subscriber to the channel. Welcome. I feel like they should give these guys ballistics or something like that, just to make it a little bit more spicy. That make it a little bit more dangerous. Not sure.
Yeah, he's dead.
I did record a video that actually went smoothly for a Star Citizen video, which I should edit this afternoon. I actually use this this little guy right here, the F7M, to do a high threat beacon, which is pretty fun. It was pretty fun taking the ship and trying to punch above its weight class, you know? Because we all know, like, okay, you get, you know, you only do a high threat beacon, you know, you get your Corsair, you get your Ion, or your Inferno, or whatever, like, heavy fighter, but we took the medium guy out, the extra medium, and we got it done. Y'all want to see a little clip of that? Okay, I have to figure out where my stuff's saving to now for my NVIDIA game thing, because it's something's not adding up here. Okay, Vinny, you're gonna tell me where you're hiding all my stuff at. I don't think I will, buddy. Take me to OM-1.
Last chance. Comply or else.
Quantum drive is now off.
Yeah, have fun following me here, buddy. I wonder if, let me check something real quick. Aha, that's what it is. PQ has its own folder. Gotcha. Gotta, these window capture things are weird sometimes. Sometimes it won't let me. There it goes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can y'all even see that? Guys, I don't even think I can see this. I guess you'll have to wait for me to edit it. I was trying to show y'all, but it ain't working. Just trying to give y'all a little sneak peek, but are there any players wanted out here? I'm not going to Lyria. Why did the game get so dark all of a sudden? What the hell? What is this? Yeah, you know, it was halfway decent. I was pretty okay with it. You know, I wasn't sure I was going to go, because you know how Star Citizen is when you try to record something. Hello, is anybody out there? I got pirates all over me. Where the F is the station at? Am I tripping? Okay, well, Everest Harbor has apparently disappeared. Someone didn't pay the Everest Harbor bill, so it's not in the game right now. Oh, there it goes. Now it shows up. It took forever. There's not even people out here to shoot. There goes a player. Is that a player? Where are you flying? Ooh, Constellation. Let's go have some fun. That's interesting. We're not being shot at or targeted right now. We're definitely... We're in armistice for a second there. Oh, there it goes. This poor guy's having a rough go at it. What is he shooting at, bro? That was close. I'm trying to figure out what he's trying to shoot at. He's trying to shoot at me. He makes tea in the microwaves? Get the fuck out of here. Are you talking shit, Binge? Tell me he doesn't make tea in the microwave. This no boiling water having ass motherfucker has the nerve to be complaining about stuff on the internet, and he makes tea in the fucking microwave. This dude drinks radiation water and he's complaining about Star Citizen. He needs to get his life in order. If you put tea in the microwave, all you're doing is drinking radiation water. It's literal poison. Tea in the fuck, like, how old is this guy? Oh my goodness. Spicy Mike, come on, man. We gotta get you right, bro. You can't be out here boiling tea in the microwave, man. Yeah, so this is kind of like on a tangent. And I'm paraphrasing a lot of stuff that I'm saying here, but there's a book called The Invisible Rainbow, right? And it kind of explains like what all of these wavelengths do to like different things. And most microwave ovens operate at a frequency of 2.5 gigahertz, right? And what 2.5 gigahertz does to water, right? It oscillates one of the elements of water, either the hydrogen or the oxygen. I think it messes with the oxygen one, right? It oscillates it in a very weird way, which is probably why it has that exploding boiling thing that Mitch is talking about. Bro, I haven't used a microwave since like 2014. It's the last time I used a microwave for anything. If I want to reheat food, I'm old school. I take a pan, I put food in the pan, I turn on my gas stove, and I reheat the food. If I want to make tea, I get a teapot or a regular pot or a small pot. I put water in it, turn on my gas stove, and let the water boil. Like, what's so... I was trying to give this guy the benefit of the doubt. I just can't. I can't trust a guy that boils tea in the microwave. I can't get down with that, bro. Sorry. Can't get down with it.
Landing gear deployed.
Oh my days. Like, what is the, like... Bro, how soft do you have to be to boil tea in the microwave, bro? Like, you can't be next to any flames, bro? Like what's going on, man? I need to talk to this dude. I really need to figure out what's going on with his life. He's probably never had no one tell him that shit weird. You know what I'm saying? If I told you guys... Well, first of all, I probably wouldn't admit on the internet that I boiled tea in the microwave. Like, that shit to me just weird, bro. Right? Second thing is, like, I would tell somebody that in private, be like, hey, man, I boiled tea in the microwave. And I would hope someone like Benja Scar would come to me in private and be like, hey, bro, you can't be boiling tea in the microwave and talk about it on the internet, bro. Because the internet will boil you for that shit, bro. Like, what are you talking about, man? That shit mad weird, bro. I'm sorry, that's the weirdest shit. And I thought he was older too. I thought he was like around my age or older. This dude over here on some millennial shit, bro.
Hydrogen fuel. Is that 100%?
Bro, cause you don't fuck with tea, bro. Tea is sacred in many cultures in the world, just not the Brits. The Asians happen to love tea. You know what I'm saying? If I went to, like, one of my Japanese friends and be like, hey, man, I boiled tea in the microwave, they look at me like, bro, what the fuck is wrong with you? But, Scar, like, if I was boiling tea in the microwave, bro, and I told you this, I'm pretty sure you would try to set me straight. The British stole a lot of shit, but that's not the point. But what I'm saying is this dude boils tea in the microwave and then he gets on the internet and complains about other shit, bro. He needs to get his life in order, man.
Takeoff complete.
You know what I'm saying? Instead of complaining about Star Citizen, bro, like, why don't you figure out how to boil some fucking water? Like, figure that shit out first. And then come back to Star Citizen. Like, go... And, like, once you figure out how to boil water, right, there's all kinds of things you can make with boiling water. You can make rice with boiling water. You can make noodles with boiling water. Boiling water is pretty great. You know what I'm saying? If you're not making hot dogs in boiling water, you can make hot dogs in boiling water. He is a liability. God damn, bro. You out here boiling tea in the microwave, bro. That's the most sus shit I've ever heard in my life. I'm convinced he doesn't have any real friends. He's married? Tell me this guy's not married. Tell me this dude's not married, bro. He's out here boiling tea in the microwave and he's married, bro. Dude, that's an L. I didn't mean to turn this into a spicy mic video, but Jesus Christ, like you boil tea, you boil, bro, you boil tea in the microwave, bro. Dog. Come on, man. She's probably mad at him for that. She probably came into his stream and be like, why the fuck did you boil tea in the microwave? Like, are you stupid? That's the only logical thing that I could think that she would say to him about that situation. Like, why the fuck would you put tea in the fucking microwave? We have stoves that you boil water on. You put it in a pan, you put it in a cast iron teapot, and you boil the water. And you let it steep. You put your tea and you let it steep. And you enjoy hot, delicious tea that's not nuked. You're not drinking poison water, bro. Plastic? Microwave safe plastic. My goodness. Plastic lunch into the microwave. Damn right it is. Oh my God. This dude, he's been giving himself fucking radiation poisoning for the past however long he's been doing that dumbass shit. Goodness. You might as well. You know what I mean? Just go to the store where they have the asbestos in the back. Put that in your lead and drink that. Just chip some of the asbestos off the ceiling. Put that in your lead and drink it, because that's exactly what you're doing if you're drinking microwave water, bro. What the fuck, bro? I didn't think my day would be explaining to people, to the 7 viewers that I have here watching. We're talking about another grown man who puts... tea in a microwave. At this point, like... If spicy might drink like sweet tea, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think I would have any problems with that, you know, because everybody does their sweet tea how they want to do it. Cold brew tea, if you're a cold brew guy, hey, more power to you. But you can't be out here, bro. In the microwave, like, are you that impatient that you can't? This is why he's so mad about Star Citizen. This dude can't wait 10 minutes for water to boil. He can't wait 10 minutes for water to boil to make tea. So how can anyone reasonably expect him to wait for an unfinished video game to be done. He's that impatient. Bro, what the fuck are we talking about here, bro? Sorry, Mike. You lost a lot of respect from me. I'm a well-traveled man, and I like my tea. You know?
Quantum Drive. Now off.
You know what I'm saying? He can't even wait for the shit to boil. Like Star Citizen, this is, the water's not even hot yet. The water in this game, like if Star Citizen was a tea, if we were taking Star Citizen and making a tea with it, right? We're not even at the point where the water is even boiling yet. And you got Salty Mike over here looking like, where the fuck is my tea? I'm just like, bro, the water's not even hot yet. You gotta wait a couple of minutes for the water to get hot. Real man, like
Quantum Drive is now on.
I'm fortunate to do what I have to do, but if I have to go back into the workforce, bro, I gotta go back into the workforce. So be it. So what's gotta be done?
Quantum Drive is now off.
I actually kinda wanna learn welding now that I'm thinking about it. Goodness. He's one of those guys. Are we gonna be seeing an expose about him gambling his money from his subscribers away? That's very true. If I gotta go back into the workforce, I'm either going back as an electrician, or I'm going back as a welder. Probably electrician, though. He jumped away. No fun. Rug, man, where the hell have you been at, man? I feel like you pop in like once a month now. We miss you up here, bro. Bro, I can't defend a man that can't boil water, bro. I'm sorry. You can't boil water, I can't help you.
Landing gear deployed.
Your landing pad assigned.
Start doing this shit now. Damn. You're a good dad. Dude, look at this fucking NPC floating in the air and shit. These guys must be like related to Canada because they can phase through ships and shit. Everyone wants to know the state of the PTU. This is it right here. This is the state of the PTU. Talking about this dude not being able to boil water, it makes me want to go grab an axe and like chop some wood, do something manly. This is interesting. See, somebody bringing one of these inside of Grim Hex, this is griefing right here. This is griefing. That's what griefing looks like. I'm bringing this inside of here to run over players. That's griefing. God damn, Grim Hex is like crazy, bro. It's like every time I come into Grim Hex, I'm just like, what the hell happened here? Bro, let me ask you something, brother. Let me ask you something, man. If I came to you and said, hey, man, I boiled my tea in the microwave, like, what would you tell me? Just like your honest reaction. Just like, what would you tell me? I was like, bro, I boiled my tea in the microwave. all my money away from me. Earn that money. I'm a real star citizen again. Oh, no. Oh, thank goodness. Of course I don't have anything here. Let me, go buy a drink real quick. Man-to-man talk about the dangers of radiated water to your body and testes. Makes sense. I just want to make sure that I'm not crazy. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to make sure that I'm not crazy. Oh God. Okay, well that works, I guess. The station heat my helmet? Brim Hakes ate my helmet. Yay. Well, that took a long time to register. I got that contract. It's like 5 minutes.
I'm under attack! Please, if you hear this, help me!
I'm legit concerned for this guy's health. At this point. I really hope he's not giving that like tea to like his children.
Please, I'm under attack.
Well, you haven't seen these frames of Grim Hex, so relax, buddy. That didn't go well for somebody. This area is going to be toast.
What about now?
Bro, I am trying, alright? I went into space, my candy wasn't even close, bro. I should have been suffocating. The hell?
Landing gear raised.
Like, I shouldn't be alive right now. Now, if he was confused about, like, making tea, if he, like, didn't know, like, if he, like, legit, like, if he didn't know, like, there's literally videos on YouTube, like, of how to do everything. I know tea's basic. How to boil water, I know that's basic. But it's on YouTube.
Bad guys on my scope.
What are you talking about? Everybody dead, bro.
I need you to protect me. Now get back here and protect me.
I'm be battling someone about to make him doubt his place in life. I want to hear some of your beats, bro. Beats by Binge.
For me, and we are done. You hear me? No, no, no!
How the fuck did I fail? I just did the contract. Lol. You can do that like on Discord. So I'm not like, you need to open it. I use a plugin called Audio Moves, which streams to browser. Oh, is that Grim Hex? Yeah, I'm not reading enough fucking. If anything, I'll wait for him over by selling. Friends on Discord? Oh fuck! I forgot I was in decoupled. Whoops. That's what I get for not paying attention. I was like, huh, that was kind of stuck to the ground. Why'd I move that planet like that? Sneaking up on me. I forgot I need to.
Looking to improve your health? At Kelto RX, medicine isn't only about healing.
Dude, why does it why does this thing look like this from the side? It looks like I have a fat ass, bro. What the fuck? It's like, look at this. Y'all see this? It's like, no ass, BBL. I got a big booty up in here, y'all.
Forget that stress. Just relax.
Look at my big booty. Look like a fucking dinosaur. What the fuck is this, bro? What is this? Tell me this is something they did in the game. Tell me this is a developer thing. I'm a big booty dinosaur. Bootysaurus Rex. God, this is so hilarious. I like how, like, when I move, how the neck motion is. I need to move this camera around so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Y'all see this impeccable neck motion right here? Like a real dinosaur. Hey y'all, I'm Bootysaurus Rex. I'm Bootysaurus Rex, y'all. Look at my big booty. I'm Bootysaurus Rex. Look at me. Look at my big booty. I'm Bootysaurus Rex.
Oh, I see you, man.
You like this big booty?
Yeah, it'd be much better with the robe off.
No, then you don't get to see the big booty with the robe off. You gotta go to my OnlyFans for that. My OnlyFans is youtube.com/MarcusWynn_. That's my OnlyFans. You can go there and subscribe to that. You like the plug? It's pretty good, right?
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
That would be pretty good. If we hear the gong, then we know what's up. got to follow up. Did you sub to my OnlyFans? Oh, where'd he go? That dude, like, just disappeared. The fuck? Got these frames. I've never actually seen the Argo Cargo, like, up in person, so let's go check it out. Probably gonna check out the Argo Cargo and call it a stream. PT's kind of dead. I think people are staying away from this patch. Oh, what the fuck? Goddamn vulture. Well, I was gonna come check this shit. Like, you would literally have to see this shit here only to believe it. Persistence. Yeah, shoot it on over. We're at 2 hours right now, guys, and I have enjoyed this stream. Go back, watch from the beginning. It's actually pretty funny in the beginning. But I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Thanks for hanging out with me on this Sunday morning. I just want to come in and get a quick stream in with you guys. Shoot the shit, which we did a lot of. I might have to clip that and start some YouTube beef, but yeah. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you comment down below. The video, and don't forget the giveaway is going right now, so you guys got to go back to my other stream video, and if you want to get a free game package, a C8X, go comment on that video and you'll be automatically entered to win. It's great. There's no purchase necessary, there's no frills, just comment on the video and you're entered to win. It's that easy. Until next time, salute. See you guys next time. Peace.